She had mentioned that if we move the camera to go side to side, that it will actually make the picture more blurry.
Yeah, just leave it
where it is.
As long as it's fine right now where it is, that it wasn't set up. Yeah, and then, it has to reset itself, but it should be on.
What is it? What's the process? Do you know the process to get us back up if we lose the connection? She also meant, do you know the process?
Yeah, we'll send ping if you lose connection. I will send some ping. If it's first half, call Jordan. Because Jordan is not on stage.
What she had mentioned is so YouTube has a protection. So if there's some like more popular songs, which we have many popular songs,
right,
they will cut it off. They'll click it, they'll cut it. Which will lead to us losing the so I'm happy. I don't know how to do it, but if someone can show me, I'd be happy to do it throughout.
Yeah, I don't, you literally don't do it. You can literally do video straight through.
Perfect. And then with the music to play during the intermission, they do songs to play during the intermission, they have to get one. Is that okay if I tell them to do that? Okay,
yeah, we just need to make sure we
hold on. Okay.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened. We're good. We're good. I'm not touching it. I know, I'm just
going to touch it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. welcome to our annual fall show. My name is Megan. I'm the new dance club president, and I would like to officially welcome you. To kick us off, I would like to introduce our new officers. We have Vice President Sean Martin, Club Secretary Hannah Murphy, Club Treasurer Gordon Kucher, Club Liaison Samantha Ash, Club Liaison Kaylee Beaudry, with Madam President Gracie Wachowski. We would also like to give a huge thank you to our lighting crew. Thank you for helping us with all of our tech issues today. In the event of an emergency, please locate your nearest exit and exit in an orderly fashion. During the show, we also ask that there be no flash photography, as it's distracting and dangerous for our dancers. We also have a live stream running, so please refrain from videotaping. Also, as the live stream camera is placed in the middle section of the audience, please be mindful if this has been placed near you. The dancers and choreographers have been working so hard these past few weeks to create this amazing show for you all. We have also organized a fundraiser through Little Caesars that will deliver pre-made pizza kits, so keep an eye out on social media for more information to come. Rhythmatic will be doing a long-term 50-50 raffle that will be starting soon, so also keep an eye out for that. Please cheer on the dancers during the show and show your appreciation for all of our hard work.
Yeah.
First of all, we'd like to give a special thank you to my sister Caitlin Ash for running the live stream today. You know, Kaylee, I'm not sure they're up for the challenge of cheering our dancers on. Do you think we should test it out?
Oh.
I don't know. What do you guys think?
Thank you.
Woo! sun. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
It's hard to lose a child. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. And
touching hand. Reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Even though I live light out of the street, heaven
Thank you. I remember, sir, something. I remember, Thank you.